home is too hot, I have a couple of options.
Turn on my AC.
Or if it's cool outside, maybe I open a window. The fresh air option is more energy efficient, but there may be reasons I want to keep my windows closed, like keeping out those unwanted guests, or the humidity outside. Data center operators are faced with similar trade-offs when deciding on which cooling system makes sense for their site. With pressure to decrease costs and aggressive PUE targets, air economizers are becoming more common alternatives to the more traditional chilled water systems. But then which type of air economizer? Direct fresh air or indirect with a heat exchanger? Our goal within the Data Center Science Center is to help you make the best decisions for your environment. The Cooling Economizer PUE Calculator is one of the many tools we've developed to help you justify trade-offs like this one. This tool allows you to set key parameters like location and IT operating conditions and compares PUE, energy consumption, and carbon footprint of different cooling approaches. I'm Wendy Terrell, and I encourage you to give this calculator a try so you can see firsthand what the best cooling approach is for your data center.